Friday, the 14th of September. Beautiful beach day, nice and sunny. Winds are coming from the north, northeast, about 15 to 20 knots. We have a little bit higher probably coming in later in the afternoon. Very small, small swell up towards Pipa, probably about within 1 to 2 foot range, but again, blown out. Your best bet today is to be into the windsports, hiding and windsurfing. Keep your eye on the swell. We have some squall and rain, feel like it might come through throughout the day, coming mostly from the east. So if you're out in the water, just want to be aware of the conditions, because they might change. We have our small south swell coming up, Kihei and Lahaina, probably about 2 feet on the rise. Kihei is blown out. However, your best bet is probably towards Lahaina, if you want to get the conditions. So have a great day out there.